We would like to introduce you to a new concept, Researcher in the Loop. Consider the use case of a researcher who wants to publish a systematic search. The person searches for relevant papers in a database and finds thousands of hits. All these papers have to be screened for relevance, and typically 40 abstracts can be screened per hour. To find only a couple of papers that can be used for the publication. And it easily takes a year to screen, label, and read all the papers found. And we propose to speed up this process by using active learning. In human in the loop applications, typically the model is trained and optimized by labeling interesting items from the pool. And usually the model itself is the primary output. We propose a solution in which a cycle is not optimized for training an accurate model, but where the process is optimized such that the primary output is a minimum selection of the data. All relevant data points should have been seen by a human, and all items should systematically be screened with identical criteria. And we call this process Researcher in the Loop. Consider the use case of systematic reviewing. For one of my reviews, I found 6,000 hits and only 38 appeared to be relevant. With the tool we developed, I would have needed to label only about 10% of the abstracts to find all relevant papers in the data pool. Our results are quite stable for different models, and we even did not test the neural networks yet available in the software. Speaking about the software, the newest release runs on your smartphone via Azure or Amazon. You can label papers as relevant or irrelevant, and a model is updated after each iteration, and it presents you the most plausible entry next. It also allows for multiple users working on the same model. And systematic reviewing has never been so relaxed.